my money today. And tomorrow I shall lose your acquaintance. I'm quite satisfied with the bargain.
Oh, what? Bad luck of game, Master Will.
There is no luck, Jaikes. I took all of my money out of the game. And I ruined it.
Don't say that, Master Will.
Well, they don't. Clean out the little cock hat. Villager. I owe you $150.
Yes, and I should like to know how I can be paid.
So should I, Villager. Why didn't you take my advice?
I told you that blackguard Dragons was doing it.
Yes, and he told me the same thing about you. Now come, Villager. You've had a good picking out of me, and you haven't had that chance.
I wash my hands.
Very well, Villager. They won't be any worse for a good wash.
Oh, come, Master Will. You'd better come home.
Home? What did I go home for? To show my poor wife what a drunken brute she's got for a husband. To show my innocent children what an object they've got for a father. No! I won't go home. I've got no home. Drunk enough.
Oh, for mercy's sake, Master Will. Don't talk like that.
Get home with you.
Why, yes. I'll go home.
Jaikes, don't let her come and see me here. Tell her I have come back. Tell her I want to be found. Tell her. May it lie the come for happy until they don't ever see me. Be off with you. Be off.
Oh, no. Poor Master Will. Ruined. Oh, what will become of the poor Mrs. and the dear little ones? Oh,
I'd be glad to take care of it for you.
I do know what to do with it. Much obliged for the advice. I may want it tonight.
Oh, this sitting up at night is making you quite pale, old thing. And such funny, rosy things you used to have in the old days.
Ah, the old days. The dear old Grange. The happy, happy times that will never come again.
Oh, oh yes, it will, Missy. I don't know how, but something inside me prophesies that it will.
Oh, bless you, Jaikes. I don't know how I shall bear my problems when you're gone.
Why, when I'm what, Mrs.?
Gone, yes. We're ruined. We can't pay you the wages we owe you.
Oh, oh, well, there'll be time enough for that when I ask you for it.
Oh, but Jaikes, we can't afford to stop any longer. You have clung to us all through, my old friend, but we shall have to talk for you now.
Oh, well, you won't find me so easy to get rid of.
Oh, Jaikes, we're a sinking ship. You'd better leave us before we go down.
Oh, no, Mrs. My voyage is pretty well over. And if I go down, I'll go down with you. I stuck you in your prosperity. I took your wages when your purse was full and your hand was free. And I ain't gonna leave you now adversity's come and your cupboard's empty. Oh, no, no. I know when I'm well off.
It's not good night, it's good morning. If it were only the dawn of a new and happy night.
Ah!
Oh, Nell!
Don't touch me! Don't come near me! You don't know who I am.
Not that! Not that! For mercy's sake, say it's not true!
Yes, it's true! I've done it! I've killed him! Oh, if I could only bring it back! If I could only take back the past few hours, fool! 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 I don't know. I was mad. Dazed. I went into his room. It was dark. I called out for him. He let me from behind the door. We struggled. I suppose my revolver must have gone off 3 times. be. So let me. And I looked around the room and trying to get away from him, from myself, and from the detective and the mob that's following me.
Oh, you mustn't stay here. This will be your first day safe as such. You must go to one of those big railway stations and buy a ticket for a very long distance. You see, make it appear you're trying to leave the country. And then you must get off at the very first station and so throw them off the scent. Oh, Will, you'll do as I tell you, won't you?
Oh, my wife! Why don't you hate me? Why don't you curse me?
Because you never had so much need of my love and of my prayers as you have now.
Care of what you did.
Oh, you needn't ask me that, sir.
Oh, Will,